back in briefly, and now for a rush. And a good hit by the Bucks there as Colson Wolford takes a spill, trying to come into the Cranbrook zone. And now coming back the other way is Cranbrook. Partial 2-on-1, but a good stick by a trail defender negates that chance. And there's the first goal! And Cranbrook Bucks history! And it goes to Tyson Dyck, cutting in front of the trail net and putting it past Fredette. And he's in the history books forever now for the Cranbrook Bucks. The first goal in Cranbrook to Tyson Dyck.